friends, welcome back to my channel Robotics Hackground, and today I'm going to show you that how you can program a Nano using an Arduino Uno without any USB connected to the Arduino Nano. So sometimes a condition might arise that you want to build a project and you want to use Arduino Nano, but when you plugged it in to your PC, the lights didn't turn on, or might be it was not able to connect with the PC. That might be due to the problem in the USB port of the Nano, or might be the USB driver is not working correctly, or something might be wrong with your Arduino Nano, due to which it is not able to communicate or connect with your machine. So in that case, you can easily use an Arduino Uno as a programmer that will upload your code to the Arduino Nano. So you require only three things for this. Sorry, actually you require four things. So first is the Arduino Uno, the Arduino Nano, a set of six male to female jumper wires, and your Arduino ID. That's what all you require. So first I will show you the circuit diagram, and the pins that we'll be using on the Nano are these six pins. These six pins will be used to program the Nano. So first let's jump to the circuit diagram, then I will show you the application. So here is the circuit diagram and the pin configuration here. So this is the circuit that we have to build to program a Nano using an Arduino Uno. So here you can see the pin 13, 12, 11 and 10, the digital pins I am using here, and the two pins, the 5 volt and the ground. So first of all, the pin 13 is connected to the central pin of the Arduino Nano, which is this pin, pin number 3, SCK. So it's basically like a configuration. If you hold your Arduino Nano like this, the USB port pointing down, so this middle pin that you will see, wait, let me focus on the pin. So this middle pin is the SCK, then on the right is the MISO pin, which is connected to the D12 on the Arduino Uno via this yellow wire. Then we have the green pin from green wire from the D11 connected to the middle, this pin right here, which is MOSI pin. Then this top left pin is the RST pin, which you can see here, right here, the pin 5, and the left two pins, the leftover two pins, the right pin on the bottom and the left pin on the bottom, these are VCC and ground respectively. So this is the whole circuit. Here in the circuit I have shown that I have connected the RST pin of the Nano on the board like this, but I will be connecting all the six wires to these six pins only. So now let's move to the connections. So first of all, I will be connecting all the wires from the Uno. So first I will take the first wire connected to the D13, then the next one to the D12, then the next to D11, and then the next to D10. So the connection from the digital pins are completed. Now I will connect them to the VCC and the ground respectively. So these are the connections that you require for the Arduino Uno. Now I will connect these six wires to the Arduino Nano. So as per the schematic, the pin number 10, the pin 13 has to go in the center like this. Then the next pin that will be going to the right, the top right pin. Then the third will be going to the middle. Right here. Then the fourth pin will go to this side. So now we are left with these two wires that are respectively 5 volt and ground. So the ground pin is this one, and the extreme right on the bottom is the VCC. So I will connect them. So now we are done with the connections of the Arduino Uno and Nano. So you can see I am not using any USB right here. The USB will be used for the programming of Arduino Uno only. So now let's jump to the code that we require to do this. Okay, so now for the code, in order to program the Arduino Uno, you don't have to do any coding by yourself. Rather, you just have to go to the files option, then go to examples, and then just scroll down, and you will find this 11 point Arduino ISP. So you just have to click on this program, and a pre-built program will be opened in front of you. So this code has to be uploaded to the Arduino Uno. But while uploading, you have to keep one thing in mind, that your 5 volt and the ground pin should not be connected to the Nano, that I will show you in just few seconds. And I will be programming this, I will be uploading this code to the Arduino Uno. So it's a very lengthy code, no need to go through it. So let's connect our Arduino Uno. So here is my Uno, and I am connecting it to the USB. So now you can see the Arduino Uno is powered up, and here you can see the Nano is also powered up, which we don't want. So what I will do is that I will disconnect these two wires that are 5 volt and VCC, and now you will see the Arduino Nano is turned off. So here you can see the Nano is turned off. Now what I will do is that I will go in the settings, or you can say the tools on the Arduino IDE. Guys, you have to follow these steps very carefully. If you missed or you do any of the step incorrect, then you will not be able to program your Nano using the Arduino Uno. So first of all, go to boards in tools, and then select Arduino Genuino Uno. Then select the port on which it is connected, and then use Arduino as ISP. So this is very important, you have to select this Arduino as ISP here. Now after doing all these things, just click on the upload button. You just have to click on the upload, and the code will start uploading to the Arduino. Here you can see the uploading bar, and here you can see done uploading, and the code is uploaded on your Uno. And the Nano is still turned off, you can see it. Now what you have to do is that you have to connect the two wires, the 5 volt and the ground, to the Uno back, so that a Nano can be turned on. And now comes the code that we have to upload to our Nano. So right now I don't have any code prepared, so let's upload a simple blink code. So here you can see I will go to basics and then go to blink. So here's the code. that is opened up in front of you. So now we have to follow these steps. So go to tools, select the board as Arduino Nano, because here we are using the Arduino Nano to be programmed. Then don't need to select any port. Keep the programmer as Arduino as ISP and don't need to change it. And then go to sketch, don't click that upload, rather click the upload using programmer, because here our Arduino Uno is the programmer. So I have clicked on it and you can see the programming, the uploading has started and a Nano is programmed successfully. You can see the uploading is done and you can see the blink code being uploaded on the Arduino Nano. You can see the default LED blinking after every 1 second as per in the code. So like this you can program your Nano using Arduino. So basically it can also be used if you don't have the bootloader. The bootloader is basically a small piece of program that runs whenever you turn on the microcontroller and it waits for the program to and it waits for a new program to be uploaded from the Arduino IDE. So it's a way to bypass the bootloader. So this was a basic video. Hope it was helpful. And now I have one thing to show. Those are the steps that I will be showing you, so that you can have a recap of all what we did today. Let me open that. List of steps. So yeah, here you can have a look on the steps that we have performed in order to program our Arduino Nano using the Arduino. So the first step is do connections as shown in the circuit diagram. Then don't connect the 5V and ground wire on the Arduino Uno that I have already shown you. Then go to Arduino IDE and then open files, go to files, examples. In examples you will find Arduino ISP. Open this program, connect the cable to Arduino Uno and select the Arduino as ISP in programmer that I have already shown you. Then here is a note, select board as Arduino Uno and the port you are using by going in tools. This is important because you have to upload the ISP code first to the Arduino Uno. Then comes the next step, that is to open the code that we have to upload on the Nano. So now open the code you want to upload on the Arduino Nano. Select the board as Arduino Nano. Here no need to select the port, because port is not required here as we are not using any USB to the Arduino Nano. So just select Arduino Nano, then connect the 5V and ground wire back to the Arduino Uno, which will power up the Arduino Nano again. And then just press Ctrl Shift Alt, or you can go in sketches and press upload using programmer. So it will allow your Arduino Uno to upload the code to the Arduino Nano. So this was a basic video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. So don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And I will meet you next time.